6 morning habits to lose weight fast. There are many people in the world who think to lose weight they need to cut off their diet and they need to perform rigorous exercises. But this is not the truth. There are certain morning habits that helps you to lose weight very fast, and that too even without any diet and without any exercise. Right. There are certain morning habits. So today in this video we are going to share what are these habits and how you can follow these habits to lose your weight. Before explaining these habits, we'd like to request you, if you have not subscribed our channel till now, please subscribe our channel so that you don't miss any notification in any video. Let's start with the first habit. In this habit, what you have to do, you just have to wake up 30 minutes early than your daily routine. You have this question in your mind, how does it impact my weight loss and why do I have to get up 30 minutes early for weight loss? So the answer is, when you wake up 30 minutes early, you'll get lot of time for yourself. Yes, your day will seem like it's a long day and you can put in more efforts for your weight loss, and you can try different exercises, different food that will help you in weight loss. Second best habit that you have to adopt is you have to drink 2 glasses of water every morning when you wake up. The first thing you have to do is you just have to drink 2 glasses of lukewarm water. That will help you to clean your stomach. The reason is, when you are sleeping, your body is still working, so it needs water in the night. That's the reason you should drink 2 glasses of water minimum whenever you wake up in the morning. Third best habit is you have to go to market and bring some milk for your home. Right, it might seem stupid, but whenever you will go out in the morning for bringing milk, it will be like a morning walk. If you don't want to bring anything at home, then you can simply go for a morning walk and you can spend some time in park. Fourth best habit is never skip your breakfast. You have to make sure you always complete your breakfast. You have to eat healthy if you want to lose weight, and no matter how much hungry you are, you can eat whatever you want in the morning. Right, your metabolic rate is very high in the morning. Whatever you eat, that will get digested by evening. Don't have breakfast, you'll end up eating lot of junk food just to satisfy your food cravings. So that's very negative for your health. It's better if you complete your breakfast in the morning so that you feel fuller all the day and you have energy to complete all the tasks. Morning habit is note your daily plan. We are not asking you to note down your calorie plan or your diet plan. We are just requesting you to note down all the activities that you have to perform in that day. There is one great reason because of which you are not losing weight is stress. Because of stress, we are not able to focus on your health and on your diet. So that's why we are helping you. If you'll note down all the activities on a page and you'll follow the routine, then it will be easy for you to manage your diet and to manage your stress. So that is very important. Sixth good habit is affirmation. Means you have to say positive words about yourself. You have to see that you are losing weight and you are gaining all the things that you want. And you have to set yourself free. You don't have to worry about anything. If someone is passing negative comments, you don't have to mind that. You just have to focus on yourself and you have to say you are beautiful and you look always pretty. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Hope these habits will help you to lose weight very fast. Thanks for watching.